Hello guys, welcome on my channel again. Today I'm going to show you another Christmas project. This time it will be a Christmas tree in a bigger version. So we still will be working with fillet crochet technique, but I decided to make something in a bigger size. So this project we can use as a table runner or decorate any furniture in your house. For this project I am using crochet hook size 3 mm, so it's quite hard to show you. 3 mm crochet hook and medium worsted yarn. This project you can make by using any type of the yarn and by using any size of the crochet hook, so you can make this project even bigger or even smaller. For the medium worsted yarn we can use a crochet hook up to 4 mm, so I used the smaller size. Our work, we are going to start with 118 chain stitches. So I've done it already. So now just pause this video right now, make 118 chain stitches and we will start working on our first row. So the first row is quite easy. You have to start by making chain of 3 as a first double crochet, 1, 2 and 3. Then into the 5th chain from the hook, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have to work first double crochet. And in our first row, we have to work 1 double crochet in each chain stitch all the way across. So at the end, we should have 180, or actually, I am working with double crochets. So we should have 1, 2, 3. We should have 118 double crochets. So now we have to continue to the end and I will go back to you at the beginning of row number 2. So when we've got the first row done, 118 stitches, double crochets, we have to work chain 1, then turn our work and we are going to skip the first 3 double crochets. So we need to work slip stitch into the next 4 double crochets. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So we are going to start from 4th double crochet, chain of 3 as a double crochet and now 1 double crochet into the next 3 stitches. One, two, and 3. So this is our first full square. Always at the beginning we've got 1 extra double crochet, but per each full square we've got 3 double crochets. Now we need to work chain of 2, then we have to skip next 2 double crochets, 1 double crochet into the 3rd stitch. Chain of 2, skip the next 2 stitches, double crochet into the 3rd. Chain of 2, skip the next 2 stitches, double crochet into the 3rd. Chain of 2, skip the next 2 stitches, double crochet into the 3rd. Chain of 2, skip the next 2 stitches, double crochet into the 3rd. So the same pattern we have to continue all the way across. So we are working with open squares all the time until the last 7 double crochets. So the last 3 double crochets we have to skip exactly the same as we've done at the beginning and into the next 4. So into the 7th, 6th, 5th and 4th from the end we have to work 1 double crochet. So skip the last 3 and in the previous 4 work double crochet. So we have to make full square at the beginning and full square at the end. So at the end of our second row we should have 35 open squares and 2 full, one from the beginning and one from the end. Now we've got third row, so we have to start again by making chain 1, then we need to turn our work and we need to make slip stitch into the next 4 stitches again. 2, 3 and 4. Now chain of 3 and then we have to work another full square, so 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, then double crochet into the next double crochet. In this row now, in the next 17 squares we have to work open, so chain of 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet. So we are working exactly in the same as we've done in our previous row. Chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, then into the next one, chain 2 and into the next, chain 2, into the next, chain 2, into the next. Well, actually no, I said wrong, not 17 open squares, we should have 15. On both sides we should have exactly the same. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, then another 2. 1, 2, so 14 and one more, 15. 15 open squares. And after the 15th open square, now we have to work one full. So 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, 1 and 2, then double crochet into the double crochet. And now, again, another 15 squares, we need to work open, so chain of 2, and double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, and again. So basically we have to work open squares to the end apart from the last one. Into the last one we need to work full square, so 2 double crochets in chain 2 space and the last double crochet into the first double crochet after the last chain 2 space. So exactly the same as at the beginning. So 15 open squares, then one full and another 15 open squares. Okay, so basically I told you wrong. We shouldn't have 15 open squares on both sides. The first part got 15 open squares, then one full, but the next part got 17 open squares, so two more. And this is absolutely right. And now we are going to start fourth row. We need to start by making chain of 3 as a double crochet from the same double crochet as we just finished the previous row. And now one double crochet into the next 3 stitches. 1, 2 and 3. Now, in our first 17 squares we have to work open. So chain of 2, double crochet into the next double crochet. 17 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, and 17. So we've got 17 open squares, the same number as we've done with on our previous row. And now, in the same line, we need to work full square. So one double crochet into the next three stitches. One, two, and three. Now next nine rows, we have to work open, chain of two, double crochet into the double crochet, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. The next one full. So two double crochets in chain two space, one and two, then double crochet into the next double crochet. Next five squares open, chain of two, double crochet into the double crochet, chain two, double crochet into the double crochet, chain two, double crochet into the double crochet, and then again chain of two, double crochet into the double crochet, chain two, double crochet into the next double crochet. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the last one full. So one double crochet into the next 3 stitches. 1, 2, and 3. So 5, 1, 9, 1, 17, and 1 at the end. Now row 5. We have to work chain 1 and again slip stitch into the first 4 stitches. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now chain of 3 and we have to start again by making full square. So 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, then double crochet into the next double crochet. Now next three squares open, chain of two, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain two, double crochet into the next double crochet, then again chain of two and double crochet into the next double crochet. After three open squares, the next one full, two double crochets in chain two space, then double crochet into the next double crochet. Chain two, then we have to skip next two stitches, double crochet into the third one, so we've got one open, and the next one full again. Two double crochets in chain two space, then double crochet into the next double crochet. The next seven squares open, chain of two, double crochet into the next double crochets, seven times. One, two, 3. Four, five, six, and seven. Now the next three we need to work full. So two double crochets in chain two space, one and two, then one double crochet into the next four double crochets, one, two, three, and four. Two double crochets in chain two space, one and two, double crochet into the next double crochet. The next nine squares we have to work open. Chain of two, double crochet into the next double crochet nine times, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. The next one, full. Two double crochets in chain two space, one and two, then double crochet into the next double crochet. And now the next five squares open. Chain of two, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain two, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain two, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain two, double crochet into the next double crochet, then chain of two, double crochet into the next double crochet, and into the last chain two space we have to work full square, so two double crochets in chain two space and double crochet into the next double crochet. So we've got 3, 1, 1, 1, another 2, 4, 6, 7, 3, 9, 1, 5, and 1. So now we've got row 6 and we have to start by making chain of 3 as a first double crochet. Then we need to turn our work and make 1 double crochet into the next 3 double crochets. So again, we are working full square in the same line as we've done full square in our previous row. The next 5 squares we need to work open. Chain of 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, then double crochet into the next double crochet. Now we have to work one full square, so one double crochet into the next three double crochets. One, two, and three. The next 7 squares open, chain of two, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain two, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain two, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain two, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain two, double crochet in next double crochet. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, chain two, into the next 6, chain two, into the next 7. Next 3 squares we have to work full. So two double crochets in chain two space, one and two, then double crochet into the next double crochet. 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, 1 and 2. And now 1 double crochet into the next 4 double crochets. 1, 2, 3 and 4. The next one open, chain of 2, double crochet into the third double crochet, then another 3 full squares. So 1 double crochet into the next 3 double crochets, 1, 2 and 3. Then 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, 1 and 2. Double crochet into the next double crochet. And again 1 full square, 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, 1 and 2. Then double crochet into the next double crochet. Now next 6 squares open, chain of 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, then into the next one, chain 2. So 1, 2, 3, 4, this will be the 5 into the next. One more open square, chain of 2, double crochet into the third double crochet. Now we need to work 1 full square. So 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, 1 and 2, and 1 double crochet into the next double crochet. Next 4 squares open, chain of 2, double crochet into the third double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, one more time chain of 2, double crochet into the next double crochet. Then 1 full square, so 1 double crochet into the next 4 double crochets. 1, 2, and 3. Row 7, we have to start again by making chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then 1 double crochet into the next 3 stitches, 1, 2 and 3. The next 13 squares we have to work open, chain of 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the third double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, chain 2 in next 8, then into the next 9, ten. Eleven. Then into the third double crochet, 12. And one more time into the third double crochet, 13. The next 3, full. One double crochet into the next 3 stitches, 1, 2 and 3. Then 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, 1 and 2. and then 1 double crochet into the next 3 stitches. 1, 2, 3, basically into the next 4 and 4. So we've got 3 full squares. The next 8 open, chain of 2, double crochet into the third double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the third double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, then into the next one, chain 2 and into the next. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 into the next 6, into the next 7th, chain of 2 into the next 8th. After 8 open squares, the next 3 full. So 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, 1 and 2, then 1 double crochet into the next 4 double crochets, 1, 2, 3 and 4, then 2 double crochets in next chain 2 space and double crochet into the next double crochet. The next 4 open, chain of 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, and now at the end we have to work full square, so 1 double crochet into the next 3 double crochets. 1, 2 and 3. Row 8, we have to start by making chain 1, then slip stitch into the first 4 stitches. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So this is row number 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and this is 8. Now we have to start by making chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then 2 double crochets in chain 2 space. So again we have to start by making full square, double crochet into the next double crochet. The next one open, chain of 2, double crochet into the next double crochet. Then next 3 squares full. 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, 1 and 2, double crochet into the double crochet, 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, 1 and 2, then 1 double crochet into the next 4 double crochets, 1, 2, 3, and 4. The next one open, so chain of 2, double crochet into the third double crochet and the next 3 full again. So 1 double crochet into the next 3 stitches, 1, 2 and 3, then 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, 1 and 2, double crochet into the double crochet. And again, 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, 1 and 2, double crochet into the double crochet. The next 7 squares we have to work open. Chain of 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, then into the next one, chain 2 and into the next chain 2. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, double crochet into the next 6, and one more time, chain of 2, double crochet into the third 7. The next one full, 1 double crochet into the next 3 stitches, 1, 2, and 3. Now next 13 squares open, chain of 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, then into the next one, chain 2, into the next, chain 2, then into the next one, chain 2, into the next, chain 2, then into the next one, chain 2, into the next, chain 2, then into the next one, and I think we've got 13 already. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, 1 and 2, then double crochet into the next double crochet. Row 9, we have to start by making 9 full squares at the beginning. So chain 3 as a first double crochet, then 1 double crochet into the next 3 stitches, 2 and 3, and now 2 double crochets in chain 2, 1 and 2, double crochet into the double crochet, 2 double crochets in chain 2, 1 and 2, double crochet into the double crochet, 2 double crochets in chain 2, 1 and 2, double crochet into the double crochet, 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, 1 and 2, double crochet into the double crochet. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 double crochets in chain 2, double crochet into the double crochet, 2 double crochets in chain 2, 1 and 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, 2 double crochets in chain 2, 1 and 2, double crochet into the next double crochet. So one more time, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, one more, 2 double crochets in chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet. The next 5 open, chain of 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, and double crochet into the next double crochet. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. The next one full. 1 double crochet into the next 3 stitches, 1, 2, and 3. The next 9 squares open, chain of 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in next one, so we've got 2, chain 2, double crochet in next one, 3, chain 2, double crochet in next 4, chain 2, double crochet in next 5, chain 2, double crochet in next 6, chain 2, double crochet in next 7, chain 2, double crochet into the third 8, chain 2, double crochet into the third 9. Now 1 double crochet into the next 3 double crochet from basically now we have to work 3 full squares. So 1 double crochet into the next 3 double crochets. 1, 2 and 3. 2 double crochets in chain 2. 1 and 2. And 1 double crochet into the next 4 double crochets. One, two, three, and four. And the next 3 squares open, chain of 2, double crochet into the third double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the third double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, and the last one full, so 1 double crochet into the next 3 stitches. 1, 2, and 3. Now we've got row 10. Chain of 3 again, then 1 double crochet into the next 3 double crochets. 1, 2 and 3. The next 4 squares open, chain of 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, and one more time chain of 2, double crochet into the third double crochet. So we've got 4 open squares, the next one full. 1 double crochet into the next 3 double crochets. 1, 2, and 3. The next 12 squares open, chain of 2, double crochet into the third double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, and again double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, then double crochet into the next double crochet, chain 2, and into the next. So we can count now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Chain 2, double crochet into the next 9. Chain 2, double crochet into the next 10, chain 2, double crochet into the third 11, chain 2, double crochet into the next double crochet 12. So after 12 open squares, the next 4 full. 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, 1 and 2. Double crochet into the next double crochet. 2 double crochets in chain 2 space, 1 and 2. Double crochet into the next double crochet. And again, 2 double crochets and chain to space, double crochet into the next double crochet, two double crochets in chain to space, double crochet into the next double crochet. So we've got four full squares. And now we are going to make chain of five. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then we have to skip next 5 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Double crochet into the 6th double crochet. And again. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then we have to skip 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Double crochet into the 6th. And again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then skip 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Double crochet into the 6th. And one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And double crochet into the last 4 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So you've got 4 times chain 5 spaces before the last full square.